I think I can rightly claim that the basic findings were all in this early paper of mine, which was published in 1941, except I didn't express it in mathematical form, which was done by MacArthur and Wilson. The interesting or amusing thing is that when one really applies these formulae, this mathematical formulae of Wilson's, you get to results that are very often contradicted by the facts. This was particularly true for the Hawaiian Islands, where the studies of Olson and others shown that there was a large fauna that was bird fauna that was exterminated by the Polynesians when they occupied the Hawaiian Islands. And this is not predicted at all by Wilson's formulae. And the result was that Storrs Olson published a paper in which he said that these findings completely refute the theory of island biogeography. Well, I don't agree with that. It just refutes the mathematical formulae of MacArthur and Wilson, while the purely descriptive aspect of this island biogeography of my 1941 paper, the turnover, the mixture of very old and ever more recent elements, relation between island size and number of species, relation between island size and percentage of endemics, all these basic facts are not refuted by the findings of Storrs Olson on the fossil birds of Hawaii, only the mathematical aspects of the MacArthur and Wilson thing. Now, there was one other case, yes. There's the famous island of Krakatoa, which in 1883, so to speak, exploded as a volcano and exterminated the entire fauna and flora of the island, so there were only ash piles left. And this island has since 1883, now in more than 100 years, been reoccupied again, recolonized, first by plants and eventually by various animals and finally by birds. And a final steady state size of the number of species on Krakatoa has now been established. MacArthur and Wilson, on the basis of their mathematics, calculated what this ultimate size would be, and I calculated it on the basis of looking at other islands and various, without any using any mathematics, how many species one would expect on an island of their size. And the final sum found by the latest reviewer find that my prediction is almost precisely correct, while the prediction based on mathematical formulae was way off.